my jacket of hide, in my new brush leather, I am the animal. Elsewhere, maybe in the tropics, I'd sit beneath a eucalyptus in moon-colored cotton, wait for a chance to fly. Now the light tanned color, the tactile sturdiness, and the leather's emanations focus a keen strength into my flesh. Now I understand why Buddhists refrain from wearing leather.